This is Dave's $200 leather jacket.
Hey, girls.
These are Dave's fancy new driving gloves. This is Dave's new $35,000 car. But this is not Dave. Too bad for Dave. He should have had credit monitoring, fraud and device protection from IdentityUSA. Stop theft before it starts with 24/7 fraud and device protection, credit monitoring, and up to an impressive $1 million worth of coverage from IdentityUSA.